So I traded in my Jeep Patriot with no money down. They traded it in for equal value of the new car, the 2014, and they kept my payments the same. So what I was paying for my Jeep, I'm now paying for the new car.